beyond the cities and motorways of modern Britain, away from the influence of its Christian churches and cathedrals, lies another country. An older, stranger country. A country of lonely tors and desolate moors, of forgotten woods and mysterious standing stones. You're about to embark on a journey into occult Albion.
Bloodstock Open Air.
It's time to explore this.
We'll be right back. Bloodstock Open Air! We are green lung from London, and we play old English, black magic, forest dwelling, mushroom eating, goat mothering, summer worshiper, heavy fucking metal. Let's rock your body, come on.
Thank you.
I hope you brought your crampons, Bloodstock, because we're going up to the mountain throne! Mushrooms will be kicking in right now. This is a song called Song of the Stones.
High up on the hillside.
All right, Bloodstock. I want to see you fucking move on this next one. This is a song about the wild hunt, so it wouldn't be out of place to see a few crowd surfers. This is a song called Hunters in the Sky. Yeah. Bloodstock, give me a hey! Give me a hey! Give me a hail! Give me a hail, Satan! Well, if you insist. This is a little song called Let the Devil In.
People gathering here are from the shops, the offices, and even the mansions of London. They sincerely believe in the existence and the power of the supreme spirit of evil, Satan.
Oh! Thank you so fucking much, Bloodstock! We've got one more song for you. This one goes out to anyone out there suffering from depression. It may never leave us, but at least we have heavy metal to drown it out. I want to see the slowest circle pit in the history of this festival open up right about here in about 2 seconds. This is a song called One for Sorrow. You can start circle pitting now, even to this ambient bit. Fucking slower! That's fucking walking pace, what are you doing?
This fucking pen.